Alright, hello everyone and welcome back to Fallout New California, where today we are going to be starting up a second playthrough of this wonderful mod, basically to check out another one of the storylines. Now, in the previous playthrough, I did have a whole lot of fun playing our weird science-y robot character with our giant army of droids, and, it's a little bit sad by the ending with the NCR, them betraying us and all, but I mean, come on, what else do you expect from the NCR? Now, this time, I'm debating whether or not to go Bandits or Enclave, and I'm kind of going to let it go how it goes. We're going to start with the Enclave playthrough, as that's, you know, basically your other option when you start up the mod, when you do the whole football thing, or vault ball, rather. So, we're going to see how that all pans out, so let's hit new, and yes, it will override my autosave, but oh well, who cares? Let us start New California. And I'm actually gonna skip through the intro bit because, well, we've already seen that before. Let's just get right on in. And, what were the options here? Dodge or tackle? I don't remember. We went dodge last time because that's the science-y character. Oh, God, yep. The new game pop-ups. There we are. And let's Path of the Warrior. Tackle him. Yeah, take him down! Alright, where are we gonna end up now? Are we gonna be in the infirmary again like last time? Well, just gonna, you know what, we'll go a male character this time since we went female last time. This is kinda quickly go through the presets. I don't really care too much who we look like. Yeah, that'll work. Perfect. Perfect, we're done! Yes, this is our character. Alright. Oh, we are not in the infirmary. Hi, Bragg.
The best play I've seen in years, kid. The whole vault is singing your praise this season. Looks like Bragg's Patriots put another trophy on the shelf, thanks to you. Now, I've been told you've got a career to look forward to.
Do I?
You made the final touchdown of the season, so that should give you just about any job you want in here.
Really? Is that how that works?
Can't put it to real use out in the wasteland. With a backbone like that, you could do a lot of good up top.
I have a feeling we just might. Or, I mean, since we know he's Enclave, we'll do a lot of evil. But, I mean, okay, let's, we got thank you, sir. I'm proud to have done it. I enjoy making my vault proud. Well, I've had better moments. Johnny's a puss. I'm surprised the gym lights didn't knock him over. I'm gonna go with, I enjoy making the vault proud.
Well, that's real good, kid. A real group mindset. But this is a moment to be proud of yourself.
Okay.
Never put the collective above your own success. That's what I've always lived by. There comes a time where you have to pick your own team. It can't just be the one you're born into either. It has to be the right choice in who you throw your weight behind. I was talking to Chevy up in the security department. Those goddamn morons in the overseer's office actually want to put you to work in maintenance.
Maintenance?
Idiots don't know what kind of attitude you have. How would you like to work for Vault Security, kid?
I'd go for it. Yeah, since we're going the warrior path. You sound like you're running for overseer. Hell yeah, I've always wanted to be part of Vault Security. You aren't gonna go with that.
You're damn right. You remind me of myself growing up, back in the vault under the Midwestern plains.
Uh-huh.
I was gung-ho in love with the brass and holster look of the cowboys and soldiers that rode through town in old TV shows. My pop gave me my first gun at age 10, and I've loved it ever since.
Ooh, is he gonna give me a gun?
Always been more fond of the higher caliber automatics myself. Here, take a few old gun magazines with you. My treat.
Thank you.
Whet your appetite for bigger and better things.
Okay, that sounded weird how you phrased that. Sure. But I should get going, coach.
Hey, kid, before you go, I want to ask you something.
Uh-huh.
You were born in the wasteland, from what I understand.
You know that already.
Now, I'm new to this place, and I like to get to know all my best players. But I don't know much about you yet.
Well, you see, we're a mutant, like you. Spoilers, of course, for the previous series. Why haven't you watched it yet? Okay, let's see. Not much to tell, honest. I lived in Vault 18 my whole life. I'm adopted, like everyone else. Just your average athlete coach just looking out for my home. I don't need to make you my pal, Bragg. I mean, I want to say that because I know who he is. But we'll go with this one.
Huh, strange. Well, at any rate, you've been raised by your fellow Americans, and that's all that matters to me. I'm starting to organize an after-school program for motivated athletes like yourself, and I'd like you to be there. You've picked yourself a bright future, but what if one day that future was threatened? Would you be willing to stand up next to me and fight for your country?
Yeah, we're gonna go enclave on this, so yes, absolutely, what threat are we talking about?
That's my star player, always reliable. I'm talking about the possibility of this vault falling to the tide of outside forces.
Outside forces?
I'm talking about the New California Republic, the survivalists, super mutants.
The ones you're in league with?
It doesn't just stop at the vault door. Not all of us have been calling Vault 18 home for 200 years. You know what's up there? What's coming? Like it came for the others. We can't just sit and hide while the powers above storm over this great nation. People like you and I have got to fall in and throw our weight behind an effort to save the America we survived to protect and serve. You understand what I'm saying?
Responsibility and America is dead for a reason, Sergeant Nasty. Well, we're going to go this one because we're going enclave. Like I said, yes, Coach, I understand clearly. I'm ready for that responsibility.
Damn right, soldier. I can tell you have a high endurance already.
That's what I was going
to
go with.
You need to survive in this world. Now listen, I think you have what it takes to be a great leader, but you're going to need above average charisma and a damn fine set of combat skills.
Charisma.
I want you to go check out that vigor tester on the wall over there. And if you score right, I'm going to put you at the top of my A-list. Give me a shout when you're done.
All right. Can I steal all of his bobbleheads? I mean, he's freaking got them all. I can't sneak yet. I can't sneak. Oh. He literally has all of them. Oh my god, I want every one of them. I want to steal everything from this man. Oh my god, he's got all the things. Lying congressional style. Alright, to the vigor tester. Oh god, there was a gnome behind it. Let's see. Now, I was thinking of going strength and endurance and going heavy weapons with this playthrough. Be a heavy weapon enclave soldier. But when he said charisma... that's a D. Let's go with 8 on you. Oh, no, that's perception. I didn't want to do that. Endurance. Yeah, we're going to put you in there. Charisma. We're not going to be smart. Do I want to go lower than 4? I don't know. We're definitely going to turn down luck. I always turn down luck. I never use luck. Yeah. 2. Alright, let's just go to the end where we can adjust everything on the fly. Alright, let's see. This is probably going to be the worst build freaking ever, but... I don't care. It'll be wacky and weird, and that's the hope. So let's see. Yeah, strength 8, endurance 8. Yeah, take some hits. I'm thinking I should put in another one in charisma with what he was talking about earlier. Alright, what the hell. 7 charisma! I kind of want to put luck to 0. I don't even know why I have 2. If it's 2, it should just be 0. I'm going to be the most unlucky... Oh, I can't make it 0. A most unlucky man ever. Perfect! Oh, God, that's a horrible build, but let's roll with it. Yay! You've chosen the path of the warrior. 10% damage to all weapons. Having lived your life performing physical feats, you are naturally adept at handling personal challenges and keeping fit. But technical studies? Well, that'll take some work. Especially with the intelligence I went with. Ooh. Athlete tag skills. Your tag skills have been set to melee weapons, speech, and unarmed. You can change these at the end of the prologue. Cool. I want to steal your things. What do we want to go with? Fast shot, definitely not four-eyed. Good-natured? No, hoarder. Oh, negative one to all attributes. Anytime your weight, your carrying drops below 160, I don't think that'll be a problem for us. with my looting track record, 160 is a low bar. Let's go with it. Alright, hot-blooded, yeah, kamikaze, loose cannon, ugh. Trigger discipline. No, I kind of want to see if Wild Wasteland does anything in this, but I have no idea if it does or not, and that could be a wasted trait. And I know I don't have to take a second, but let's see, all weapons 3, but equipment decays faster. I'm kind of tempted on that one. Yeah, let's go with that one. Built to destroy. Oh, this character is going to be weird. Well, we're the path of the warrior, so we're just going to call him Warrior. Excellent. I'm always so original with my names. All right. We already got a level. Okay, what am I doing? I leveled. Yay! Oh, all the guns. All the guns. Ooh. Locksmith. Lockpick. Nah, guns. Confirm bachelor. Intensive training. Lady killer. Swift learner, clearly we're not, even though I always take this for the experience points. We ain't a smart character. what the hell? We'll go lady killer. What the heck? It's probably going to be the most useless thing ever. I don't remember a whole lot of female raiders. But we're going to go with it. It's going to be the worst character ever. Okay, do we talk? Hi, coach.
So, how did it turn out?
It says I'm a strong athlete and have the ability to perform my duties.
Damn fine work, but we already knew that. What else does it say?
It says I'm right for leadership and have a good mannerism.
So it does. That's definitely a key factor. And?
Yeah, well, we're not a sciencey character, that's for sure. Endurance! It says I have the endurance it takes to keep my head in the game.
Nice! Well done, soldier. Alright, that has me convinced. You're in the top of your class. Congratulations.
Awesome!
You've done everything right by my standards. Report to Chevy in the security office and have her issue you the best gear and post in the base.
Yes!
You've earned it.
Can I have all of your bobbleheads then, if I've earned it? Born soldier perk. I just wanted to ask you some questions, though, first, Coach.
Great! Questions? What is it?
I want to hear what you know about the Wasteland.
Well then, you do have that glimmer of greatness in your eyes.
I know, right?
What do you
want to know? Want to talk about America. What's your plan for it?
That's a good question, kid. America? That's a real big thing to talk about. Here in Vault 18, we have the opportunity to make a real change up there. We're safe and healthy. I want to see you kids make a true difference. Start to put things back together for the red, white, and blue. We'll start with after-school programs, then scouting missions. You kids are smart, good with technology.
Not my character.
A bunch of us living down here want to start training you to fight, too, to keep our little investment safe.
Awesome.
There's a big world up there, and there are a lot of bad guys. We need to find the good ones and band together. All of us.
Alright, I want to know what it's like out in the wastes.
It's hell on earth, kid. I've seen cities sunken below seas of radioactive sand. The ashes of the dead choke in the air. There are places in this world where the fires of war still burn, as if the bombs fell yesterday. Most everything kind about what's above ground is a mirage, shimmering out of the corner of your eye, tempting you to make a wrong move. I've seen the eyes of Satan glimmer in the dark with bullet holes next to my head when I wake up in the morning. And I've felt the ghosts of ages past whisper on my shoulder before blowing away in the dust.
Right.
You feel trapped, even out in the open. Not even the cool breeze of the coming rain across your sun-cracked skin is good news. The only hope is that someday you'll hear on the airwaves the song of an army coming to save the day. The song of America starting to wake up from her nightmare. Father Time breathing life back into her dreams.
Okay, thanks for the talk, Coach.
You betcha, kid.
All right, well, let's check out that other perk we got. So we're born soldier, born to lead, born to follow, born soldier. Gain plus 10 guns, plus 2 DT. Nice. Destroy, hoarder, lady killer, star athlete, path of the warrior, that 10% damage boost. Can I steal? It's all steal. I'm going to be back for these bobbleheads, hopefully. Maybe we can take them later on once the vault goes to hell. So what are we doing? We're heading to Chevy to get the, report to Luke Chevy in security. Out into the vault. Where the hell am I? All right, remember where Coach Bragg's office is. We need to... Oh, God, calm before the storm. Oh, yeah, just whenever I go to sleep, shit happens. Who are you? Hi. Hi, Jen Hale.
And here we have tonight's vault hero.
You're darn right.
You really know how to handle yourself, big guy. Can I ask for a quick post-game play-by-play?
Sure. Also, I just noticed all the other bobbleheads back there. How many bobbleheads do these people have? And what's with the creepy statue? All right, for you, Jen, I've got hours.
Great. I've just got some, stuff to talk to you about. You know, vault drama. We'll get it over with quick.
All right, to see there, I've got some stuff to take care of first, though. Yeah, there we go.
Sure. Don't keep me waiting, Tiger.
Okay! Seriously, what's with the creepy statue? I've got a feeling! But I know what that feeling is. Alright, meet with Jen in her room. Ho ho ho! Alright, where are we going next? Hi, people!
So, since we won the game of the year, how should we celebrate?
The coach said we could do whatever we want. So, how do you want to spend your last night before the new dawn?
Oh. I can think of a few ways. Come on back to my room. We can figure it out from there.
Well then, you lead the way.
Damn you two! Getting it on. Alright, can I talk to you?
Hello.
Hi! Goodbye.
Great job out there tonight. Have a good night.
You too! And you? Nope, won't even talk. Alright, time to loot. Oh, cutting board. Another belt, no. Crutch. Tin can. Another belt. It's all awful! Nah, it's still awful. Baseball. Coffee. Who puts a coffee? Empty Nuka-Cola. Why is everything awful in here? A cup. Really? Not even like a bobby pin? Or some bullets? Yeah, no, that's useless too. A lot of Wonder Glue would be great if, you know, we were in Fallout 4 or 76 for that adhesive, but everything else is useless. So useless. I'm not even going to bother with the other row. I'm going to pick up you, though. Vault ball. All right, what was on the other side? Piping. Yep, got stuck in things. Patriots don't cower. Well, another vault ball. A lot more lockers. I'm sure I'll go through them at some point eventually, but not now. Alright, what do we got out here? We got the map. We have the vault ball court, which I wasn't able to get into last time. Is that Jamie? Oh, God. Hi, Jamie.
Hey, congratulations on the big win. That was some sick footwork knocking over Johnny Matheson.
Yeah, it was a pushover.
And that ugly oaf didn't stand a chance. You're a bruiser.
You're darn right. Yeah, thanks. You remember the team, too. Thanks for having my back.
Ha, huh, well, kinda. I'm just filling in for Carl Weathers. Bragg kicked him off the Patriots for the night, so I had to fill in. I'm not exactly one of the Patriots. I just like to get tough now and then and toss a few boys around the gym.
Nice, nice. I can respect that. I guess you've always been the vault's tomboy. You're pretty tough.
I try. Hey, what are you doing tonight? You want to come join Eric and I for a little post-game after-party?
Oh, God, not Eric, too. You were both the most useless of my companions last time. What do you have in mind?
Well, we might have acquired some of the private stash of alcohol that chemistry nerds brew up in hydroponics.
All right, I'm listening.
You care to walk the line of scientific possibility with us? Anything is better than dealing with the constant circulation of drama in this damn vault.
I can respect that. Yeah, I know the rumors. I don't give a shit. I think you're awesome. I really don't, but I like using the charisma that I now have.
Whoa. Do you really mean that?
And apparently I'm now wooing two women already. Wow. You guys are just as weird as me. Man, I can't blame you for that. Forget people. You are awesome. I didn't see Eric here tonight. You may be better off with someone who's into who you are, like me. Do I try to woo two different... I'm an awful human being. I'm going to go with yes.
Yeah, well, I don't know. With all the crazy shit going on with the food shortage and violence, I could use a break from the drama. I just need someone to talk with about things. Try to get some perspective on life. Now that we're growing up and the vault is changing...
Uh-huh.
I don't know. I'll think about it.
You do that.
I'll see you tonight back at your house and we can talk, okay? I've got to take care of some things first. Then I'll come by with some drinks.
Awesome. Right. Yep. Apparently I'm now trying to woo two different women. Okay. Oops, that was that. Those corridors. Who's this down here? Hi, who are you? Stevie?
Do you think there's any life outside the vault?
I mean, yeah.
I keep having dreams of green forests and snowy mountains.
Okay, good for you, Stevie. Let's down this way. Upper level. Supposed to be going to security, but yeah, so many things. So yeah, just seats. Seats. More seats. That go down? No, yeah, that goes down. Weird placement of benches. Can we use these doors? I'm going to assume no. Inaccessible. And inaccessible. Okay, jump down. Thank God we didn't break our legs just then. Okay, well, that seems to be everything in here. I mean, I'm sure I'll be back at some point to loot all those lockers. But for the time being, let's head through the trash. Nope. All right, into Vault 18 Atrium. God, I really want to get back in Bragg's office when everything hits the fan and I want to steal all those bobbleheads. That is my goal. That is my goal. I want them all. All the stat boosts, my God. And apparently my character's a player. What have I done? Inaccessible, of course. Hi.
Hey, you're that kid from the lower apartments.
I am. Something? No, not from you. Alright, let's have a walk around, chat with some people before, you know, we get into things. Hi, buddy.
How come I've never seen you around here before? This place isn't that big.
I still hate Buddy. Doesn't matter what life my character is playing, I still hate Buddy. Hi, Sam.
Man, that game sure was fantastic. I can't wait for next season.
Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Ben, my friend, hi!
Congratulations. It's great to see you finally get that trophy you've been working for.
Thank you! Yeah, it was a great game. Where were you, dude? Yeah, I like him.
I'm not on the team anymore. Coach Bragg decided I'm some sort of freak and kicked me out last week.
No, no!
But hey, it's all cool. I'm a creative guy. I have all kinds of great stuff to keep me busy.
Well, perception. I mean, we already know what these are, but his comics, that is really his life.
These are my comics. I draw these because I don't know how to write. I never learned, but I know how to draw.
Uh-huh.
I tell all these stories and dreams I have. I really like to daydream and share them with people. It's cool to know those thoughts can exist outside my head.
Okay, okay. Fucking sweet, man. I love comics. Do you have any that are finished? I kind of want to go with that, even though I'm not wanting to go perceptive. We did that last time. We should be doing things differently. So let's go with fucking sweet, man.
Yeah. Back in my room. You should drop by later. I'll show you some of the backstory of this issue.
I think I'll pass.
Oh. All right. Maybe some other time.
Yeah. I love you, Ben. But no, we really got to do things differently. But let's talk with others. All right, up we go. Kara, how are you? Alive?
Hi. I'm a little busy right now.
Yeah,
what's
blah, blah,
mind?
Blah. Zeus, lonely. What are you doing here? The room looks kind of messy. Good to talk to you. See how you're doing. Just thought you looked a little lonely.
Well, you look a little bit lost. Let me help you. The door is right there.
Damn, girl. Hey, don't be like that. I'm not a bad guy here. I'm being nice.
You're right. I'm sorry. I didn't invite you for a chat, though, did I?
You did not.
Listen, I don't actually have time for pointless conversation. Well, I might if you did my job for me. But really, I don't think you're that smart.
Not this character. Oh, yep. 3 intelligence. Let me guess. You're having a bad day.
No. I'm having a bad you.
Damn,
now get out of here,
girl.
Before you trip on your tongue and break something.
Ouch! She still needs to chill. screw that computer. We ain't fixing that again, because that's not what we're up to. We got a Rosman in here somewhere? Why is this so clean up here? Huh. All right. Well, let's head down. Hello? Oh, nope, didn't jump. There we go. Hey, there's Rosman! Hi!
Hey, kid. What in the hell are you doing in my computer lab?
I'm not in your computer lab right now. Nothing.
Why do I feel there's gonna be something else you want? You know, I'd say goodbye, but you're just gonna come back. Why don't you just go home?
Damn, Rosman. It hurts. After all we've been through in our last character. Oh, this is fun. Okay. Alright, we got... Oh god, we're at 27 minutes already. Oh jeez. Well, I don't want to go back to my room yet. But, well, we could go down there to talk to people, see what everything is up to at the moment.
Hey, you're one of those kids.
We just don't have to go to bed yet.
It's kind of hard to keep track.
Actually, you know what? You know what? You know what? You know what? Oh god. Oh, what do I want to do? Let's go talk to Chevy. Let's go talk to Chevy. Gonna be a vault security officer. Let's go have a little chat. I mean, we're probably not gonna actually have the chat. Maybe, well, maybe, yeah, you know what? What the hell? We'll have the chat. We'll have the chat. Thinking we're at the 28-minute mark here. So, okay, vault security, all the things, and we go. All right, sit over here. Hi, people. How are you? Doing well?
Oh, hey! You're here to see Chevy?
I am! Can I come in?
Sure you can, sport. Just remember that Chevy... Well, she's a tough one. Tread carefully. Come on.
Yeah, I know she's tough. I sent her in the stratosphere last episode. That was still hilarious. Oh, boy, she's got a lot of guns! Hi!
Mistress... The player that won
Mistress.
The football game is here to see you.
Genki.
Your brother sent him.
I know. Thank you, Aaron. You are dismissed.
Yes, of course.
Bye. Hi, Chevy.
So you're the replacement. What's your name, recruit?
Warrior, but your brother calls me Star Player.
Interesting. Try again.
Oh. Warrior, ma'am.
And why is it you want to join Vault Security?
Well, let's see. Well, I'm a responsible adult with melee skills, and I like firearms. Well, I get along great. Which brags would be good for me to better serve my country and defend my vault. Well, we're going to have to go with this one, considering the situation we're in at the moment.
Well spoken. You meet my expectations. I'll issue you your armor and sidearm. Be prepared to start your training in the morning.
Will do.
Do you have questions for me?
So many. Why did you decide to admit me? Just like that.
John isn't as perceptive as I am. I know a soldier when I see one, even when they don't know it themselves. I'm not simply a security officer, I am a lieutenant. When it is time to fight, my place is beside my men, making sure that my troops survive. If I haven't done well in teaching them to listen, then I will fail in that mission. What have you learned of me so far?
Ooh, all the things are bad. All the things are bad. Oh, I'm one short on the charisma. I'm gonna go for it anyways.
Maybe you should attempt to reach within your means. Try again.
Crap. Well, I'm out of my depth.
You're learning quickly. You're humble. I give you a chance to make mistakes, and you step in line. That's a trait I appreciate. You've impressed me enough that I may send you back to John. I know he'd like to see you again after you're done here.
What kind of training do I need to have to get access to the best weapons?
There are many ways that I'll train you, physically and mentally. You're a born soldier, and that makes you my perfect match. For now, you should ask John what he would have you do.
Okay. Is there a special permission or requirement to be a Wasteland Scout?
Dr. Rossman is the one who decides who joins the Wasteland Scouts, and it's Sergeant Norman who approves and leads missions. Dr. Rossman will either be in the computer lab or in his home preparing for bed in the lower apartments. You should seek him out to hear his stories. They may teach you something about serving me.
Yeah, he already seems to not like me. I need to get to bed. Thank you for the opportunity, man. See you tomorrow.
Exactly. I'll see you tomorrow morning at 0500.
Ugh.
Do not complain. Do not be late.
Ugh, I haven't seen that hour in a very long time. Oh, there's set pieces. I can't take the guns. Well, that is gonna be... Did I actually get stuff? Oop, oh, God. Well, I have a heavy vault jumpsuit. I was, okay, all right. I thought I was going to get issued a sidearm. Oh,
have a good
vault security armor at it. I spoke too soon. God, all steel. Damn. Okay, well. Wow, my jumpsuit's actually better. Huh. Well, that's going to be it for this episode today, folks. Hope you all have enjoyed and that you do come back for the next when we'll continue on with our little adventure here. But until that time, thank you for watching. And as always, have a good one.